Okay, April 10th. Got in with the new firmware, the 328.bins, in PhD, under the normal hysteresis settings. And I found, to this point, the best setting for the mount, with a guide rate of 0.8 setting the mount, is a max RA of 150, max deck of 250. I've got a 90 count RA aggression setting. Look at the graph. It's excellent. There are still issues in PhD too, so I'm not using it.